And while you may be focused on keeping you and your family safe from the possible threat of the coronavirus, the FTC wants you to be mindful of not falling victim to a scam. Be mindful of fake websites selling products and using fake posts, emails, texts to take your money. The FTC says to not click on links you don't know, be alert to possible investment opportunities, do your homework when it comes to donations, and ignore online offers for vaccinations.